And in this tag team bout, it's going to be Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Marcel Martel and Fabian Eichner.
Hard to decide what team has the advantage here. It will probably come down to who can cut the ring in half the best, who can control the pace.
Double axe handle.
In a jam here.
Dawkins could be looking to end this.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins, the Street Profits.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two.